Diesel Beaver. Kevin Mark, Vinci Aerobatics has the controls. Listen to this airport. That's a different sound, isn't it? That's a beat. Stopped in 1967, over 1,500 of these magnificent flying machines have been built. But the Beaver engines have not been produced since World War II. And aviation gas is getting very difficult to obtain in remote regions, and it's very expensive. The aircraft often operate in these regions, and the radial engine Beaver, sadly, has a finite future. Bill Patton, Bill Hummer, owner of Sealand Aviation,
he's got the shirt. Yeah.
Just beautifully done. And I hope you get a chance to see it up close